Hey man, what's up, man? I'm hanging in the studio with the Riffin' Wolf, and he's showing me some dynamite riffage, man. It is dope, dude. It's really cool. All right, anyway, just wanted to let you know we're in the studio, and he's got riffage. This dude's got like two not so well put together guitars, and one okay one, and a pawn shop bass, and he is rocking it up a notch or 10. This dude knows how to roll it and rock it, and I don't know, man. The elves in studio, dude, little dudes in studio, dude, I don't know about you, man, but he's a very young engineer, he's over there doing Play-Doh or something, but anyway, Riffin' Wolf Studio is pretty retro-y cool, little thing, little studio, but man, once he plugs in his little amp, his little guitar, it starts riffing out, Riffin' Wolf unleashes the riff beasts. The beast of the riff. So, if you want to check out Sir Riffin' Wolf, check out riffinwolf.bandcamp.com. Me, I just deliver the mail, and I'm just here because I had some mail to deliver on Christmas Day. And I'm checking out this awesome studio with all these posters and reminds me of when I was a teenager and I have posters and stuff. I've grown up since then. I don't do that anymore, man. It's not cool. Well, I don't know. Anyway, he's in the bathroom. Don't want to make him mad or anything like that because then he'll write a song about me and make me feel that, you know, I'm important.
I'm in the bathroom. Don't talk.
See, that's him. I got to go. All right, Riffin' Wolf. I got to go.